select our stitch. Okay, and up here it tells us which foot to use. It has an A on it. All of them are in here, along with the bobbins. And they have the letters on the foot. It's kind of hard to tell, but that's an A. So we're going to slide it on there. Very easy. And you're done, and you're ready to go. We're going to plug in the foot pedal. Chosen our stitch. We're going to bring our foot down. Okay, and the fix is on. So you can press start and change the speed, or you can use the foot pedal. I'm going to use the foot pedal because that's just what I'm used to. So it's going to fix it. Okay, I'm going to pause it. So I'm going to put the needle down. Lift up. My thread out of the way, lower it back down. Keep sewing. And turn my fix on. And my favorite feature of all, you can cut your thread. So I'm all done, I'm going to cut. Lifts the presser foot, pull it out. Okay, let's. Okay, we're going to power it on. Okay, here are all of the stitch features. So under A, you have all of these. And you can do the sewing advisory, select which type of fabric that you're using. It'll tell you what foot to use, and it adjusts for it as well. Okay, let's go back to the menu. Buttonhole stitches. Gram stitches. Heirloom stitches. Okay, back to the menu. Quilt stitches. Children's stitches. You can adjust the stitch here with adjust. Scallop stitches. On the gram. Here's some of the alphabet. I'm just going to show you. I don't think I can get as much on this video, but here's the outline block alphabet. There are four different options there. Fashion stitches. Okay. Eight-way stitches, so you can tell it which way you want it to go. And this is for my stitches, I believe this is where you can save the stitches, your stitch patterns, and how you want them to be. Special stitches. Okay, and that pretty much shows you the main. Okay, we're going to select A again. I'm going to select this one, but I'm going to do the sewing advisor. I'm going to say we have a medium weight, and we're going to do an overcast. Right here it changes, and it tells me what foot that I need to get. Okay, so I'm going to slide off the A. Oops, I'm going to slide on the J. Okay, real quick, I'll show you. This is my favorite, my absolute favorite. stitcher. Slide it off. You can see it's locked it in, and you can pick all the different ways you want to do that and adjust it to have these. Watch this part here. It's going to go in however you want to do it. Okay? Okay. You can wind your bobbin here, which is super easy. Oops. And then you can, let's see, we've got the user's guide comes with, which is amazing. It really helps you figure out exactly what you need to get going. Let's see, there's the table of contents. Okay. And I love this book. It's very detailed. Can see well loved. And it really explains everything in great detail to you. So it was definitely a huge help for me. That is all for the sewing side of the machine, and then we're going to do another separate video for the embroidery because we don't have enough room.